Morning everyone, this is Soni, Patnaik from Derivative Desk, taking you through the Nifty August rollovers. The Nifty August rollover stands at 57.96% on Thursday, lower than 3 months average of 66.45% and also lower than 6 months average of 67.9% with cost at 0.19, which is indicating the absence of long rollover positions. This is also the lowest rollover seen in the last 13 months. The market-wide August rollover stands at 84.15% on Thursday, higher than 3 months average of 82.67% and also higher than 6 months average of 81.79%. Among sector specific, it was power, telecom, pharma, automobile and capital goods that saw higher rollovers on Thursday compared to the same day of previous expiry, whereas textile, infrastructure, fertilizer, finance and media also lower rollovers. Among stock specific, it was power grid, Aisha Motors, Apollo Hospital, Techem and Arcom that saw higher rollovers compared to the same day of the previous expiry, whereas Justel, Arvind, Hindustan Zinc, Kotak Bank and OFSS also low rollovers. Thank you.